Hazel Moore. I'm 18. And what's the third one?
Where are you from?
Where I'm from? New York.
All right. And you're excited.
I'm very excited.
Perfect. Great stuff. Great stuff. All right. 18 years old, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. So what made you want to get into this business?
Obviously the money.
Yeah.
For college and all that jazz.
Are you going to college now?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay. What do you study?
Athletic training.
All right. You're like a physical trainer?
Something like that. I want to work with like teams.
Okay.
And then get into physical therapy after that.
All right. Any particular sport that you're interested in?
Swimming.
Swimming?
Yeah.
All right. All
That's
right.
what I did in high school, so.
But you were a swimmer?
Yeah.
Nice. What were your events?
Backstroke, IM, and then relays.
What's IM? Is something medley?
Yeah, so it's all four the individual strokes medley. In one event with one person. It's like a single.
So it's there with one stroke, back with
it's
one stroke.
It's a 50. I did the 200, so it's a 50 of each stroke.
All right. How long does that typically take? What's a good time?
My time was like just under 3 minutes, which is...
Damn.
I only did it for like a year and a half, so.
But I'm just thinking in my head of like swimming at like full blast for 3 minutes.
No, some people get it down to like 2 minutes.
Still, that's a long time.
2:15 was my goal, but I didn't get anywhere close to that.
But 3 minutes, is that like a respectable time? Are people like, yeah, she did it, she's pretty good?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. And you did it all through high school?
Yeah, all 4 years.
Nice.
And then middle school and a little bit before that.
That kept you in this fantastic shape that you're in, huh?
Yes. It's like impossible to gain weight now.
Nice, nice. So the freshman 15 aren't going to apply to you?
I gained it and then I lost it, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Fine. Very cool. Very cool. Well, at least you lost it. You're like, this can't work out. I need to lose mine.
I didn't have to. I just kind of disappeared.
Okay. Very cool. Very cool. So what do you do for fun up there in New York? Are you Northern New York, Southern New York? The middle?
Northern-ish.
Okay. Super cold.
Yeah.
That part sucks.
Yeah, I hate it. The weather's awful. All year long, it's awful.
Really?
It's either hot and muggy or cold to the point where your nose might fall off and, like, it's just not fun.
I spent 1 year up there in Maryland and I hated it.
Yeah.
Not a good time.
Now I miss it out here.
Hmm. You used to live out this way?
Yeah, in California.
Really? What part of California were you in?
Sacramento.
The terrible part, okay. It's all terrible, but yeah, the terrible, really terrible
yeah.
part.
Yeah.
Okay, how long have you lived in New York?
Since I was 11, so like...
Okay. So you spent more time in California than you did in New York?
Almost.
Yeah.
It's about equal now.
Yeah. Well, 11 years there, 7 years in New York, because you're 18, so...
Almost.
Yeah. Something like that. Something like that. So, excuse me, I'm gonna sneeze. God damn, that's a good one. So what do you do for fun up there in New York?
There's not much.
You look so like,
there's nothing. Everything closes at like 9 o'clock. There's nothing.
Damn.
That's why I go to college far away from there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Like there's not much there either, but at least there's people.
Okay. Gotcha. Gotcha. So once you get all this money and you get a big name, what is your goal here, by the way, besides making money? What do you want to accomplish in this business?
I don't know. Part of me wants to just prove that it's not as taboo as people think.
Yeah.
Just because some of my friends know, like, what I'm doing and they're fine with it.
Mm-hmm.
But there's other people I'm like scared to tell.
Okay. It's like who?
Like my boyfriend.
Oh, you have a boyfriend?
Yeah.
And he has no idea you're here?
None.
What's his name?
Terrell.
Say hello, Terrell.
Hi, Terrell.
And we're breaking up, I guess, because I'm out here doing this shit without telling anybody. What's he going to say when he finds out about this?
He's probably going to hate it.
Really? Like breakup hate or like just not like it?
Probably breakup. We're just gonna suck,
but you'll be making money.
What happens, happens. I want him to accept it, but.
If you wanted him to accept it, you should have told him beforehand.
I told him when I was approached. and he said not to say anything else about it, so.
Wait, what?
I told him that
you were approached about this.
That I was approached about it, and I asked him what he would think if I did it. And he basically told me he didn't want to know.
So, he didn't want to know?
Yeah.
Ignorance is bliss.
Pretty much.
All right. I mean, I can understand that, I guess.
Which is, you know, awful, but if he finds out, I'm just going to say he told me not to tell you, so.
Damn.
There's not really much I can do.
What would you do? How would you react if he was doing it and didn't tell you? You're like, cool story, bro. Or would you be super upset?
Of course I would be upset, but if we sat down and have a conversation, that would be different.
Does he get to scream and yell during this conversation?
He's not one to yell.
No.
He's not like that.
Gotcha. What's your sex life at home? Like, are you guys open sexually, or is it like, it's just me and you, bro. That's it.
We're trying to find girl for a threesome.
Okay.
We're working on that.
Okay. But not a guy for a threesome.
No. He's very, no, I wouldn't do that, I don't think.
See, like, you know, you said no to another guy, so I had to go do it on my own. And get paid no, for it,
not
so.
Like that. It's not like that.
But it ends up like that. In our mind, you know, we're like, oh, you want fucking other guys, huh? Okay.
No, he's pretty good, so.
I'm not saying that he's bad. I'm not saying that at all. I'm just saying that you're like, oh, you want to fuck another girl? Okay. You want to threesome another girl? Watch me go do porn. Boom.
That's not quite equal.
I know it's not equal. But, you know, happens. But no, what do you want to do here in the business? Do you want to become a big star? Do you just want to make a quick buck and get out? What do you want to
do? Happens, happens, I guess. I mean, if I blow up or whatever and I start getting in lots of money and have lots of fans and attention, then I guess I'll stick with it. But if it like slows down or whatever, I'm not going to be upset.
Gotcha. What's your goal for like, well, you want to go work with the teams, the swim teams,
yeah,
and do all their training and their recoup them back to health if they get injured?
Yeah.
I get it. Okay.
Maybe a little bit of coaching.
It's fun.
Yeah.
It's fun. Very cool, very cool. It's pretty good. So sexually, what do you like? Let's get into sex. You like guys to be more lovey-dovey with you? You like guys to be more rough with you? You like to be dominant? Are you submissive?
It depends on the day.
Okay.
Most of the time, I'm like the submissive one or whatever. And like, I like to think I'm experienced, but in the industry, I would assume I'm not.
Yeah, you never know until you get in there. You know what I mean? Once you get going, you're like, holy shit. It's like a ladder. A whole new world. Until then, you know, you're like, well, I know what I know. And I've had a great time up until now, so who knows, you know?
Mm-hmm.
More ignorance is bliss. If you don't know, then you don't know. But
I guess.
Once you open Pandora's box, who's to say what's going to happen?
That's crazy shit.
So, cool, cool. Well, the body looks amazing. Your body looks absolutely phenomenal. Those tits are fantastic. Great face too. So, you know, I don't see many people not liking you.
Well, yeah, but
we'll see how it all comes across on camera today.
Yeah.
What do you think? You ready to get naked?
I guess.
Are you one of those comfortable girls that are naked, or do you?
A bit. I mean, I'm nervous just because like it's my first time, but I'm used to it just because of being on the swim team and shows. Yeah.
Well, my next question is going to be like, were you the one that like, hit the showers, girls, and you're like, I'm going home when I hit the shower. Or were you like?
We all showered in our bathing suits. We just like rinse off and then.
Oh.
But I didn't really care.
Gotcha. I hear you. Well, let's hit you naked then. Ready?
Yes.
Cool. You can lose those shoes. You don't need those.
I hate heels.
Then why'd you wear them?
Because I thought it was cute.
Okay. The reason the girls are with me.
Yeah.
Because I thought it was cute.